Pachinko Marufuku. This place has another clientele. Where should I go? Oh, I can't actually afford that one. Yay! So, hello everyone, and welcome back to Yakuza 0. When we last left off, we were doing more business. Gnocchi Gnocchi Academy. It's pretty old for an adult place, but it still seems popular, what should I do? Can buy that one. Right, let's go buy stuff at the... the food place, now that I can, you know... I should probably shouldn't even bother with the 10,000 ones, but... it's there. I probably get CP out of that anyway, eventually. For now though, let's just get over here. There. Just buy everything. Complete sushi game. Are you sure my sushi is good enough? Please be honest with me. You're doubting yourself again. Well, yes. I wouldn't be coming here if it wasn't good. Why can't you accept the fact that you're good at this? Well, no, I only know the basics. There are many kinds of fish I've never even had the chance to prepare myself. If I only had the time and skill, I'd get out there with a rod and lure and get fresh fish to work with. I go fishing every once in a while. Well, don't say I'm particularly good at it, though. Hold on, you fish? Really? I just do it once in a while for fun. Plus, you get fresh fish you can find in markets. Are you okay? I do realize that this is a big favor to ask, but... do you think you could bring me some of the fish you catch?
Nani?
That's a strange thing to ask a customer. I know, but I really need this. I need to become a respectable sushi chief with... without a lot more experience preparing and serving a variety of fish. Not only that, but I've never really worked with fish that's just been caught, so I could really use your help. Freshly caught fish is completely different than what you can find at the market. I think working with that would help me improve my skills faster. I can see where you're coming from. Please, whenever you can is fine. Please just bring me fish whenever's best for you. In return, once I prepare whatever you bring me, you can eat it for free.
Now we're talking.
Alright, I'll see if I can get something for you next time I go fishing. No guarantees though.
Yeah.
I understand, that's perfectly fine. Thank you so much, I don't know your name, I'm afraid. I'm Ginji, by the way.
I'm Kiryu. No need to thank me, just you.
Okay then. So bring him fish. I'll need to look into that, I suppose. Because I don't think there's even a river in this area, is there? Yeah. Where do I even fish? Oh, hey guys. You should really know better by now. You broke my untouchable!
Yeah.
Have a bike. Right. Let's check on the radio, I guess. Last business, already close to finished. Oh well, I have more things to share anyway. Shrink wrap dream. That's totally not going wrong. Not gonna go wrong.
Oi.
I can't afford neither of them just yet. Everyone, cat, do you happen to know where I get the fish for that guy? I should probably also check at the pawn shop wherever that is. Also about that. There's the pawn shop, okay. Let's buy a few things here because, you know. Not like I can buy much. Oh well, I'm sure I'll get around to it. Okay, so, first of all, I could just go up there and check that. I could. Let's go finish my burger. Just because I don't really feel like going there very often. This place kinda gives me the creeps. That's some pretty easy CP to make. And while I'm here, Oh, sorry. Okay, so it's on that side. Oh, there it is. Chika Arimura. Oh well. Let's see. I went past. Okay, so this place? Looks like it's this place. I'm a really hungry Yakuza. Thank you for waiting. Those of you are basically free. Anyway. That should have been enough time to complete the layout. Yeah. Let's go back to the place. And after that, I'll probably finally get around to checking out the main story. And though I don't want to get too derailed, but still. Oh! Hello, Dorse Kamiya-san. Hello! I love your show, regular listener. Thank you! The other day, I saw a young boy wanting to buy a shrinkwrap magazine from a vending machine. Shrinkwrap? Oh no, one of those, huh? The boy told me he asked his mother about the magazines in the vending machine, and she flipped her lid. Well, Kasikun, what would be the right response? The boy was losing faith in grown-ups. That wasn't right, so I decided to buy the magazine for him. Wait, what? You lost me that judgment, Kasikun. Even as a grown-up, no. Buying something like that is a little embarrassing. Who knows, maybe someday they'll come in the mail. Pierce. What does Dorse mean, Dorse Kamiya-san? I have to wonder about the judgment of Judgment Kazuma Kiryu. What's in store for that little boy? By the way, the Dorse part of my name means sweet in Italian. But you can sweet talk me up after that little letter, Kazuma-kun. That one's got me going sour. As the second time, Judgment Kazuma has had a postcard featured on the show. If you get on her 3 times, you win a deluxe gift worth a 1,000,000 yen. Your post. Oscar's coming, listeners. And the same. no, it's totally nothing. Postcard Pro, huh? Let's go ahead and write the last story. Postcard Master, huh? I wonder if he realizes how little a 1,000,000 yen is worth. Well, hey, it might be something special. Miracle work.
Hi.
Why are you sending all these postcards to anyone? It's a circle. You're finally putting yourself out there, Mr. President. Oh, just don't worry. Okay. I hope they choose my postcard again. Better turn into. They totally don't realize who it is by now. Payout money! Oh, hey, there wasn't even a problem with it this time. Oh, can't invest anymore. Fair enough. Okay. Yeah, Eventually. And I can afford that other place now. Right. I always end up going the wrong way when I go out. So this place, right? I can afford it now. Well, it's finally getting here. I saw an icon show up for a moment, but oh well.
くれたのね、キリュウさん。あまり長いはしない。立花ってことから連絡が来るまでだ。それまでの間、頼む。もちろん。座って。とにかく頭の傷手当てしなきゃ。
Yeah, good point.
レーナ。
Would you kind of just take his card?
なら良かった。傷そこまで深くはないみたい。消毒だけするわ。
さっき桐生さん錦山君と兄弟の縁を切ったって言ってたよね。それって彼を巻き込みたくないからなんでしょ。今の俺は堂島組全員に追われてる。あいつはもう俺と関わらない方がいい。そんなことだと思った。結局あなたたちってお互いを自分の身以上に思ってる。
錦山君がうちに来るとき、いつもあなたのことを楽しそうに話してた。私にはそんな仲間がいないから、すごく羨ましい。何にしても、俺はこれ以上あいつの荷物になりたくない。もう兄弟を苦しめたくない。Then you got ties.
あのね、キリュウさん。一応知らせとくけど、あなたのこと警察も探してる。今日この店に刑事が来て、あなたに話が聞きたいって心当たりある？ああ。どうやら時間切れってことらしい。時間切れ？どういうこと？俺には殺しの濡れ衣が着せられてる。
殻の一つに出た死体の件だな。それを橘が殺に手を回して、俺への捜査を抑えてくれてたんだ。その猶予が切れた。でも濡れ衣っていうことは、ああ、俺は殺してない。はめられたんだ。
キリュウさん、誰か来る。今の時間、もうエレベーターは動かないはずなのに。奥の部屋に隠れて。 道島組を舐めんじゃないよ。姉ちゃん。おら、出てこいや、キリュウ。この店はずっと張ってたんだよ、バカが。こそこそ隠れてんじゃねえぞ。おら。キリュウさん、ダメ。逃げて。やっぱりやがった。おい、応援呼んでこい。全員だ。
Hey, should I figure?
すまねえ、レナ。やっぱり俺はここに来ちゃいけなかった。キリュウさん。もうてめえの居場所はどこにもねえんだよ。キリュウ。Yeah,
about that. There we go.
Kiryu-san.
Mise arashite sumanakatta, Reina. Zenbu oru no seida. Sugu ni koitsura no nakama ga atsumatte kuru. Mou ikane to.
待って、警察を呼ぶ。逮捕されるかもしれないけど、それでも警察員なら殺されない。無駄だ。ヤクザがここまでやるからには、サツが来たとこで引きはしない。俺を始末するまではな。そんな、誰か他に助けはいないの？いれば、あんたにも迷惑かけずに済んだ。迷惑だなんて。
迷惑ついでに一つ頼まれてくれるか。え？こいつを錦に渡してほしい。これは？おーボーイ。それを渡してこう伝えてくれ。 俺のために復讐するのだけはやめろと。組に逆らえば、あいつは俺の二の舞になる。キリュウさん、キリュウさん。やっ。
もう逃げらんねえぞ、キリュウ。ああ。だが、こんだけ道連れがいりゃ、寂しい思いしないです。バカな。まだまだ駆けつけてくる。どうあがいても、地獄見んのはてめえだけだ。おら、ぶっ殺せ！
That is quite a few of them, yes. Fun. There we go.
No, nante yaroda. Maji ka yo.
You just realized that
おう、どういうファイナルゲット聞きよらす。だがもう脅しじゃ済まなくなっちまって。あばの。立花の居所は後でじっくり、お前の体に聞く。そいつは相手どこで死んでもらうことに変わりはねえがね。兄弟、手柄はてめえにくれてやる。
だがこいつは俺をやるぞ。レイリー、ユーアゲン。ギリー、おめえが変わった立場などうしてんだろうな。ここんとこばったり姿消しちまってる。連中、おめえを見捨てたってわけだ。風間の頭も、おめえを見殺しにする気でいい。報われねえな。 今時の仁義ってやつはよ。立花は必ず殻の一つ棒を手に入れる。そうなりゃあんたらもまずいことになる。俺はどんな目に遭おうが立花の居所は吐く気はねえ。今ここで追い詰められてんのは俺だけか。
知ったふうな口聞くんじゃねえぞ、若造。任せとけ、兄弟。俺がすぐに黙らしてやる。たっぷり楽しましてもらうぜ。
You can't even fight barehanded. You're so weak. You're even weaker than before. You done yet? There we go. How many times do I need to teach you this lesson, old man?
You could say, all right.
Well done.
Nanda. Kiryu-san, notte. Tachiba na. Hayaku.
Hurry up.
Osoku narimashita, Kiryu-san. Ainiku kuruma no untei wa tokui ja nai n desu. Shikkari tsukamattete kudasai. Nigazuru omeera.
Well, that works. He's... He sleeps just ever so slightly curled up upwards. I'm not sure if he's happy about that. Interesting.
Dohajima gumi no shimetsuke de uchi no jōhou mō mo ugoki ga nibutte imashite ne.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Nakanaka anata no jōkyō ga tsukamezu. Oda-san ni shiraseru hima mo arimasen deshita. Okage de
自分で慣れない運転をするはめに。あんたにも苦手なもんがあったんだな。苦手というか、いわゆるペーパードライバーっていうやつです。緊張した。おかげで助かった。あんたが来なければ、俺はあそこで終わっていた。 甘かった。自分はもっと強い人間だと思ってたんだ。だからどんなに突っ走ったところで、そのケツは全部自分で取れるつもりでいた。それが今じゃ、俺が近くにいるだけで周りの人間が危険にさらされる。俺を守ろうとしてくれた人たちがだ。セレナのまま、風間の上さ。
錦、それにあんたも。結局俺はたくさんの人間に守られていただけだった。それに気づかずにいたツケが今になって回ってきたらしい。バカだった。私があなたなら、そんなことは気にしません。 私はね、 キリュウさん、 自分の周りにいる人間は 全て利用すればいいと思っています。 私の育ってきた環境では 誰もがそうしていました。 そうでなければ 生き残れないし、 のし上がっていくこともできません。 金でも何でも使って、 いかに周りの人間を
利用する方だけを考えるんです。これはあなたのようなアマチュアには遠い世界の話でしょうけどね。ならさっき俺を助けに来たの、俺を利用するためってことか。<笑>そうなりますね。
何が言いたいんだ。私は人を利用してきた結果として金と力を持つようになりました。どうも私にはその方面の才能があったようです。ただしあなたと違って私には 私のために命を張るような仲間はいません。私の周りにいる人間もまた私のことを
利用しているだけです。あなたが自分をバカと言うなら、私もいくらか。そんなバカになりたかったと思います。
立場。
あなたを守ってくれる人たちは、あなたが自分の損得で動く人間でないことを知っている。その上、あなたは一度こうと決めた相手をバカみたいに命がけで信じることができる。そんな人間は特に今みたいな時代めったにいるもんじゃありません。残念ながら私はまだあなたのために自分の命までは張れません。ただあなたを信じて私の命を託すことはできます。
立花あ、
今のはシラフで言うことじゃなかったかもしれませんね。
Yeah, you could say so, maybe.
よかったらいっぱいおごる。
あとにしましょう。この車はここで乗り捨てます。
Oh?
あの車は
敵じゃありません。
織田、
この町にもわずかですが登場界の力が及ばない場所があります。これからそこへご案内します。
どうかしたのか。おい、立花。
社長、しっかりしてください。社長。
Oh, that's an issue. Chapter 9 ensnared. Money.Climax battle side them up. You say.